12? I'm so confused. He's like, why? I got 12. I got 12.
When you finally kill this guy and got an arthritis in your hands, you will get a characterized but when you pick the samurai, you start out with the Uchi Katana and a bow. The Uchi Katana is a really good weapon. It's probably the best starting weapon in the game. So we're going to use that for sure in some way or another. The bow is not going to be relevant for this build, and we will pick up something better for ranged damage, so right away you can just throw it in the bin. Goodbye, bow. Our journey together was short, but I will not forget about it. Now, straight from leaving the starting area, get your mount and go to Gale. If you're familiar with my previous builds, you know exactly what I'm talking about and where I'm going with this. But for this build up, this pickup is going to be called Gale. So go to the Dragon Ball Prince and take the teleporter. Gaelid. Now move around Gaelid like this to fully unlock it with all the sides and races of your road, which will be very useful for later. And finally, you will end up at Fort Ferret. In Fort Ferret, you want to ignore all the bats as always. And when you climb up the ladder, make sure to pick up the medallion in the chest. This is very important. Then keep moving forward on the roof until you can jump down the gap and ultimately pick up the Anakin's sword. This talisman gives you a whopping plus 20 in various stats that are all going to be very relevant and great for us. So this is really a no-brainer pickup that you can get at the very start of the game. Then go ahead and kill Grayol. He's right outside the fort. Thankfully, since our Uchi Katana can proc bleed on enemies, he will kill him quite fast. And if you want more wounds from him, use a gold pickled valve to increase the wounds you get from him. With a whopping plus 30%, you can pick one up in Limgrave quite easily. It's pretty close to the starting area right here. Now, when you find...
That's surprising.
Wow,
that's very surprising. Alright, I think it was in line. Where the f do I put that on? Like any of this. Here. Holy shit. Imagine if I was that stupid. If you're that stupid. Where the fuck do I need to go? Fuck that.
I'm out of there.
Let's take a seat.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go.
It's about a quarter of fucking water.